nation. I said the world today is in a desperate situation. Desperate situation. Stealing, burning, fighting, killing nothing but corruption. It looks like mankind is on the eve of destruction. Oh yes it is. People, let me tell you that we got to learn to live with each other. Friendship train, everybody shake a hand, shake a hand. People are talking about the friendship train. Get on board, shake a hand, make a friend. People listen to us now. We're doing our thing on the friendship train. Start today to make tomorrow brighter day for our children. Sisters and brothers, oh yes it is. I said harmony is the key. My sisters and brothers. Hey, people, we can't wait, 'cause another day might be too late. Come on, get on the friendship train. People have tried in many ways to get mankind together. So we decided we'd offer our little suggestion, and that is the friendship train. And the way we feel about it, you've got to get started somewhere, somehow.
Right on.
Well, right on. Why don't you
right on.
Said your mind is ready.
Ride on.
Ride,
ride on the friendship train.
You know we can think of no
ride on
better place than on the friendship train. Everybody shake a hand, shake a hand.
Oh, hey.
We're talking about the friendship
train.
Head on the board and shake a hand, make a friend.
Oh, hey.
Well,
you don't got
need no
to ride.
Everybody get on, get
it.
Well, you don't need
ticket to ride.
Don't need no ticket. Everybody get on,
get it.
Everybody get on, get
it.
Well, you don't need no ticket. Everybody get on,
get it.
Everybody get on,
get it.
Everybody, let's ride,
the friendship train.
taking that deep, deep, deep lymphatic breath. Thank you for coming aboard the Friendship Train Ride. Thank you for joining us in making conscious self-healthcare moves. So let's discover lasting wellness by being our very own wellness doctor. Step up out of the dark ages of disease care. Conscious self-healthcare moves by becoming your conscious self-healthcare navigator and leaping into or with the new paradigm of bioenergetics and quantum health care. Yes, advance from the old and embrace the future of now, making conscious self-health care moves by becoming your own wellness doctor. Welcome aboard the Friendship Train Ride, the remedy. We have a pharmacy inside of us that is absolutely exquisite. It makes the right medicine for the precise time, for the right targeted organ, with no side effects. You better believe it, family, community, and friends. I'm your host, Reverend Dr. Karen Khadija Davis, folks, coming to you straight and live from the non-secular science of medicine. Your desire is your prayer. Picture the fulfillment of your desire now and feel its reality, and you will experience the joy of the answered prayer. Family, community, and friends, it's time to take a look from the field vibration of cellular activity. Aboard the Friendship Train, we sit back and take deep, deep, deep lymphatic breaths while we tune into ourselves with the understanding. More and more, we must learn to think not in terms of race or color or language or religion, of political boundaries, but in terms of humanity. Above all races and political boundaries, there is humanity. Welcome aboard the Friendship Train Ride. Thank you for joining us, and we all are making conscious self-health care moves. Right perspective, right results. When your perspective is not clear, your behavior becomes inconsistent. It's time for consistency. Your body will never lie to you. Family, community, and friends, your body will never lie to you. However, your mind will. Step up to quantum health care. Thank you for coming to dance and breathe with me. This Wellness Wednesday on the Conscious Self Healthcare Conversation Radio Show. Woo woo! Taking that ride. Woo woo! To healthcare freedom. Woo woo! Making your conscious self healthcare moves. Mental observation view is essential for self success. Greetings, greetings, greetings. Welcome aboard the Friendship Train Ride. This is the Conscious Self Health Care Conversation Radio Show. And I am your host, the conductor, Reverend Dr. Karen Khadija Davis, folks, coming to you straight and live from the non-secular science of medicine. Woo woo! This year right here, 2023, is the year for you to focus on self 100%. Even though we talk that every day right here on the Conscious Self Healthcare Conversation Radio Show Train Ride. This is the Friendship Train Ride. It's a Harriet Tubman's ride too, because we're talking to you straight and live. Giving you everything you need to become your own wellness doctor and take proper care of this energetic and this physical body. Welcome aboard, family, community, and friends. You know, some people will only love you if you fit into their box. I'm here to say, don't be afraid to disappoint them. It's time that you be you for you 100%. The most revolutionary thing you can do in these times right here, 2023, with all that's been going on and they still trying to carry on through, do in these times is stop being a pawn in someone else's game. Don't let them move you here and move you there and move you everywhere. Think for yourself, and most often that is called living out of the box. So you just want to be yourself and you want to be happy. Oh, happiness is the way, and the only person that can give that happiness is to you. So we're talking about you becoming your own wellness doctor and the fact that you can be. We're talking about quantum health and healing, epigenetics. We're talking about things that empower you. The field is the sole governing agency of the particle. You are the particle. The field is all around you and inside of you. And that's what we share with you on the Friendship Train Ride right here, helping you become your own wellness doctor. Taking that deep, deep, deep lymphatic breath every time we need to. You know, if we can know things for sure, there is no need to believe. Because believe you can, believe you cannot. Either way, you are right. And most things are polar opposites, or up and down, or left and right, or in and out. So you have to know for yourself what it is that truly affects you. For an individual to now create having pure health in the body, they cannot even feel connected to illness. Illness exists. They have to have zero vibration to that. They cannot believe it. They cannot read about it. They cannot look at it. They cannot connect to it. They cannot go in a hospital and feel that these other individuals are sick. And these are sick. That these humans are beings are ill. None of that. They can only connect to pure health. That's all we need to do, family, community, and friends, is connect to pure health. If we can connect to pure health, a lot of us in our healthcare industry have a lot of these illness, and they can change. Vibrating to what's real. Illness is not really real. So ask yourself, family, community, and friends, what are you vibrating to? What do you want to be your experience? I like what Baba Tim Marwood said. Let's keep up with it. Growing old does not make us sick. Growing old does not make you sick. It's growing sick that makes us old. Baba Tim Morrow of Common Sense University, Common Sense Herbal Products. And that's why I say, never be sick again. Health is a choice. You must remember this. I repeat it all the time. Learn how to choose it. No diseases, cellular malfunctions, two causes, deficiency and toxicity. What are you not giving yourself, and what state is your human body in? How toxic is it that the cells cannot produce and do the things they need to do? That's why every year, the first of the year, I bring in the work of the International Academy of Lymphology, Dr. Samuel C. West, and I share with you the fact that you can go to the International Academy, you can get 7 free lessons, you can learn about the power of the lymphatic system and the blood protein research. And knowing this information, there's no need to be concerned about the names of the diseases that they talk about, because we know they're what? cellular malfunctions, and we are going to have and we are going to experience cellular malfunctions. We just don't want them to get like I did. You really don't want to have a stroke. No, you don't. Okay? But I was prepared for anything because of the way I lived my life. And so when the stress came and the stroke came from the stress of everything that I was going through, all I could say was, thank you, Lord. You know, it was a stroke, and I can bring myself back from it because I listen to your words and your guidance and your understanding. And I know about the 7 golden discoveries from the International Academy of Anthology. Thankful to my son, Kavanaugh Russell Folks, came into this world limp. And mommy said, what is that about? Why is my son limp? Even though I didn't know what the word was I was saying and didn't know what it means. But I was soon able to find out exactly what it was. So this is episode or part 4, I think. So you want to go back and listen to 3, 2, and 1. Because I'm giving you the information to empower you while we say on this friendship train ride, you are becoming your own wellness doctor. And we are supporting one another with the power of love. Love for yourself. I am in love with myself, and everyone on this train ride is in love with themselves, and they want to have and be able to process things for themselves and their physical and energetic body. And that's what we do here. One way to support the physical body is understanding how it operates. What is going on? They want to call it a machine. Okay, fine. The human body is how they created machines, but we are not a machine. But we know what we need to do, because this body will lay its coat down one day. But it's how you are living the life that you are living while you are here. And if you run into a cellular malfunction, you should know why. You should know what you didn't do, haven't done, and should do. And that's why I revealed the 7 golden discoveries to you last week. And the first one was, every cell generates an electrical field. It is an actual electrical generator. And I'm going to share a little bit more about you as I talk about speed healing, lesson 2. These are lessons that, again, you can get from the International Academy of Lymphology. Just reach out to them and they will send you these 7 free lessons, and you will be able to do so much more than you think in understanding the information that I've been giving with you and sharing with you. And don't forget what I said last week also. Don't let no one get on your nerves. The autonomic system responds to your stresses and what's going on. And that's why we talked about that. You want to come and see me and have that self-gnosis test. But don't let things get on your nerves. So I'm going to be also sharing with you a little bit about the nervous system, nerve force, because I'm telling you, I'm feeling good, family. I made it through that first part, that last part, that hurt. I told you I had a lot of gas in my body from my body healing from what's been going on with the reproductive system for the woman and what I've gone through this past year. And I tell you, I'm so thankful that most of the bleeding has stopped now. To bleed every day for almost a year, but the body will heal itself, and I don't need to go have no surgeries, had no parts of me taken out of me, because my body can self-correct, because I know the power of the self-healing body, and I trust that over anything else in the world. So sit back, family. Listen to the music. Take your deep breaths. Do your own reflexology on yourself. Stretch your arms. Reach out. You're on the friendship train ride. Woo, woo! And we're moving forward. In love, peace, and harmony for ourselves. Self-love, self-care, self-respect, self-worth. Be right back with your family, community, and friends. Woo, woo! Are you at your wit's end because there seems to be no solution to your healthcare problem? Is it okay for me to say to you that you can have peace of mind? Take back control of your health. Are you experiencing anxiety, arthritis, diabetes, cancer, fibromyalgia, high blood pressure, lupus, chronic fatigue syndrome, any fictitious disease?
Whatever your symptoms or diagnosis are, there is a conscious solution to transform the cause of your pain. Not treat symptoms or mask it. No prescription medication, no over-the-counter drugs, no organs removed are required. Take back control of your health by the renewing of your mind. You can create wellness today. Contact Dr. K, 202-248-7749. Visit us on the web. www.sellclife.com. Do you feel lost? Do you feel out of sync? Could it be that you are experiencing electromagnetic sensitivity? Yes, electromagnetic sensitivity. Could man-made frequencies interfere with cellular activity and melatonin production? We are beings of frequency, light, and information, and you are your own experience. Do not conform any longer to the patterns of man-made mindset of human consciousness. Be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind. Schedule your NEST ProVision Human Body Field Scan with Dr. K, 202-248-7749. Visit the website forcellife.com. The number 4CELLLIFE.com. Have the courage to expand your horizon and reprogram your cellular activities. Call Dr. K for your 15-minute wellness consultation. 202-248-7749. Is it time for a new approach to your health care? Are you ready to lead the dark ages of disease care management and pharmaceuticals? If your answer is yes, get ready to relearn, rethink, and rewrite your personal healthcare prescription plan with Dr. K. She is a certified lymphologist and NEST healthcare provider, sharing the new science of information as medicine and cellular ecology. Did you know that the field of epigenetics states that you are more than just your genes, and those genes do not control your biology? Yes, that's correct. Schedule a Skype, phone, or office visit with Dr. K and get on board the friendship train to healthcare freedom. 202-248-7749. That's 202-248-7749. Visit us on the web, forcellife.com. The number 4, the word sell, CELLLIFE.com. Hey. We gotta help one another.
She's not a lover, she's just a friend.
That was nice, taking that deep, deep, deep breath, listening to that music. And then we back on the Conscious Self Healthcare Conversation Radio Show Friendship Train Ride with your host, Reverend Dr. Khadijah Karen Davis. Folks, coming to you straight and live from the non-secular science of medicine. So look, family, community, and friends, y'all listen to my commercials. You hear them every week. I'm really suggesting that y'all step up to quantum health and healing. And I'm telling you about the 7 major discoveries. And I'm talking to you about the science of lymphology. I'm telling you, the information from Dr. Samuel C. West, the International Academy of Lymphology, and the Nutra Energetic System, NEST, the system of health care provided by Peter Frazier and Harry Massey, which integrates physics and biology to reveal a revolutionary understanding of how the body works and your responsibility to correct the cellular malfunctions. Come on, people, step up, be happy, leave those pharmaceuticals alone, let go back to the basics, stop stuffing yourselves, shift and change, smile and get happy that you can do it, okay? And because according to the NEST model, everything in the physical body has an energetic and informational counterpart in the body field, and thus detecting and correcting those body field distortions correlates to improvement in the way the body works, and by extension, to improve our health. And I'm telling you, that's why I love the NEST system. It's how I propel myself through this stroke. I'm telling you the truth, and you can do it for yourself. The NEST professional system, the biotechnology created by Harry and Peter, and used by so many people around the world to detect the distortions in the body field, to determine both their severity and the priority for corrections. And you can have the scan in the comfort of your home, family, community, and friends. Connect with me. Go to my website, Conscious Self Care, conscious-self-care.com, or the shorter name for the number 4. CELLIFE.com. Click on the link on the very first page to get your free voice scan. You can do it through the voice, or you can purchase the actual handheld scan device that you can use along with your family and pets, and we'll do the human body field. But go ahead and get your free voice scan so you can see where you are energetically. And like I say, we discussed the standard American diet on this show and its effects on our health based on the dietary goals for the United States, a report prepared by the staff of the Selected Committee on Nutrition and Human Needs. This was released in 1977, and they've never done anything like this again. They never will, because they deny ever doing this that they already did. But thank God for people like Brother Layla Africa and his book, Nutricide, Nutritional Destruction of a Race of People, you know, through the foods and not understanding what we need and why we need it. So family, community, and friends, it's time for a paradigm shift. You have the power. They're giving you the power. So much has changed in the world. That's what was going down. Look at all the information that's available to you right now. The truth of everything. You do not have to follow the old ways, the old patterns, and think that you do not have the power to make the change for your own self. You know pharmacy and pharmaceuticals that you get from these they don't work. You already know this. So go ahead. Don't be afraid. You got to change your diet. You got to do some things. And it's okay, because nobody said that you can't go back and do and eat, but you'll learn how to do it better for yourself. So take a deep breath. You on a friendship train ride. We're doing good. It's an opportunity for us all to make a paradigm shift that we need to. You see, a paradigm
is a pattern of thinking. That's why we like Thinkonomics by Reverend Ike. A paradigm is a pattern of thinking, a viewpoint, or a belief that shapes our understanding of life. Believe you can, believe you can't. Your viewpoint, let it be the best viewpoint for you, because thinking, that's the power. You know that you have the power, okay? The paradigm shift from treatment to prevention, that's what we talk about here on the Friendship Train Ride. From a reactive to a proactive perspective is essential to developing a high performance living. And that's why you have to step up to quantum health and healing, epigenetics. You have to step up to these understandings. And the Nest Health Wellness System is a medical system that can help you take better care of yourself. Come on, because you don't tell the doctors everything that you be doing anyway. We're talking about a high level wellness is the result of fulfilling the physical, mental, emotional, spiritual conditions of health. It's the result of aligning our lives with our vision, spiritual values, and purpose higher than ourselves. And we must take responsibility for creating the vision and fulfilling the purpose. It's your responsibility. It's in your hands. You are your own wellness doctor. And you have stepped up out of the dark ages of disease, kid. You have leaped forward. Taking that deep lymphatic breath and understanding the power of the lymphatic system. Emancipating yourself from medical mental slavery, becoming your own wellness doctor. Come on, family, community, and friends. You got to love yourself, honor yourself, and hug yourself, and release yourself from those pharmaceuticals. That's why we talk about the 4 D's and the 2 P's. Death, dying, disease, deception, pain, and pharmaceuticals. Come on, look at it like you need to look at it. Let's understand about death and dying process and diseases and deception of it all. But how does it really play into your life? You know, the new paradigm focuses on creating and maintaining wellness. True health is not simply the absence of disease. That's why we got to love ourselves and just take care of ourselves and forget the name of a disease. Just start taking better care of yourself, family, making better choices, eating real food, loving yourself, giving your body opportunity to rest, to grow, to heal. True health is characterized by vitality. How you feeling, family? I'm feeling well. At this level, we have immunity to many of the physical, emotional stresses that limit our quality of life, family, community, and friends. Step back, take a rest. I'm going to come back and end up sharing with you about part 2. I think I talked about 8 minutes. Okay, I might share this with you before I take a break, and I'll come back and close out the show. And talking about cellular ecology, how to reprogram your mind for a healthy lifestyle. Just know this, it works for everybody. And be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing, by the renewing of your mind, that ye may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. Come on, family, community, and friends. For most of us, what we eat has been dictated by what we were programmed to eat as children, what others eat, advertisement, and all of that. It's time to step up. 2 forms of starvation. Starvation from starving, not having anything, and the full belly starvation of the American standard diet. And it's time to make that change. So sit back. I'm going to come back with you. And we're going to talk about stepping up from nutricide and pharmacide that's killing our people not so softly. Because everybody can wake up and think a new way. Woo woo! We're on the Friendship Train Ride. Emancipate yourself from medical mental slavery today.
be right back with your family. Welcome back, family, community, and friends. Sit back, relax, have your ears tuned in to this particular talk right here while I share with you Speed Healing Lesson 2 that you can request from the International Academy of Lymphology. Just go ahead and look that up and make the request for these 7 free lessons. I haven't seen the lessons in almost, I don't know how long I've been a lymphologist. Wow, it's been that long. Since the 96, I think. Okay, but anyway, let me share this information with you. So when I printed out my sheets, this is all structured differently from when I was in class, and I think it's very well put together. So I'm going to share with you directly from this, and you can also, again, request these lessons so you can understand the power of the lymphatic system and how you keep yourself in the vacuum state and how you can address all your cellular malfunctions like I have done with this stroke and all the lymphatic fluid, excess fluid and sodium that I have relieved from my body because I understood this information and how to get well with shifting my diet, my states of consciousness and my focus in life. And that's what you can do for yourself, and that's what we share on this Friendship Train Ride, and that's why I'm sharing my wellness journey with you to assist you with understanding the power of conscious health care, self-care, from the arc of self-healing and self-help. Health education for longevity and peace is what I share. And now I'm sharing with you speed healing lesson number 2 from the Signs of Lymphology. When you request the 7 free lessons, this is the second lesson that you will receive. I'm going to share with you straight. Sit back and tune into yourself. Forgive any mispronunciations that may come up. So it would say your name. So I'll just say my name as I say this. Congratulations, Karen. Thanks again for requesting more information and for staying with us for the second lesson in the free 7 lessons educational series. Hopefully you have had an opportunity to go to our website and listen to some presentations by our founder, Dr. C. Samuel West, and to hear the powerful life-saving information. It is easy to understand how the fast pace of daily life can distract you. Nevertheless, every single person on the planet needs to learn this information if they want to learn how to heal. If you are a pet lover, it works on pets too. Once you truly understand how powerful this research is and what it can mean for you and your loved ones, you will want to tell everyone who will listen. Please continue on your journey to learn how to unleash the healing power of the miraculous self-healing body. Take a deep breath. Have you ever wondered why we die without oxygen? The International Academy of Lymphology teaches revolutionary medical research that is answering questions. Where does your heart get the power to beat? Where does the pancreas get the power to produce insulin so you don't get diabetes? Where does the brain get the power to work? Where do the muscles get the power to move? Where do your eyes get the power to see? Where do the white blood cells get the power to kill the cancer cells and the viruses? Everyone in the entire world needs to know the answer to these questions to prevent and, if possible, reverse disease. The answers to these questions hold the secret to life, serenity, and high-level wellness. Whew, take a deep breath on that. Did you know that most pain is associated with lack of oxygen? And they want us to put a mask over our face. Everyone knows they die without oxygen, but very few people in the world know why. Please keep reading, because it is important that you understand the process that must happen anywhere in the body that you have pain or disease. Disease, for the purpose of our discussion, can be thought of in terms of viruses, ailment, or sickness anywhere in the body. Why do I need to know all this sign stuff? Well, let me tell you why you need to know all this sign stuff. You are most likely here because you or someone you care about is suffering from disease
or you are interested in learning all you can about maintaining a healthy body. Your health affects you physically, financially, and emotionally. All the money in the world is worthless if you do not have your health to enjoy life. It is important that you understand the research so you can understand the process that must take place for disease to occur and for you to heal. With this knowledge, you will have the understanding, faith, and desire to do what is necessary to activate the healing power of this miraculous body. If you have chronic pain and you experience immediate relief, but it came back soon, with the understanding of the process, you will know why, how, and what you need to do. Hallelujah. Having said that, please read on to learn more. Okay, and I found the community and friends. Last week's show, part 3, I told you to go look at the diagram that talks about the healthy state and the disease state. So this part right here, you have to have that diagram in front of you so you can see what's going on, which gave you the 7 golden discoveries. So I'm just going to talk about it, but you have to see the diagram when I say those words. Okay, family, take a deep breath. We're about 7 minutes in. I got about 4 more minutes and then I should be finished with this segment and the show. And thank you so very much for coming aboard the Friendship Train Ride this week. I feel so honored to be able to share this life-saving information with you. Okay, the next. What are these blood proteins? No. What are these blood proteins you keep talking about? Okay. Take a deep breath and relax. Okay. In the blood, you have what I call plasma protein. Blood proteins, which are made up of proteins and amino acids. They are called the albumin, the fibrin, and the globulin. The bloodstream is made up of primary water. The main purpose of the blood proteins is to hold the water in the bloodstream. The blood vessels are actually capillaries, but for simplicity, we will call the capillaries blood vessels. The blood vessels are full of tiny pores that deliver oxygen and nutrients to the cells. To help you create a picture of this in your mind, think of it this way. Picture one of those flat green garden hoses with tiny leaking holes for delivering the water to your garden or lawn as your blood vessels. Think of the blood proteins as round pebbles in that flat hose that are too big to get through those tiny holes. To help you visualize this, please download the newest flyer from the IAL library page or look at the following instructions and diagram below. Okay, but go to the website IAL.com, go to the library, and you can download this picture from there as well while you're ordering your 7 free lessons. Okay, family, community, and friends. And it talks about Dr. Arthur C. Guyton called the condition illustrated on the left the dry state, the vacuum state, because this is more aptly describes the condition that the cells need to be in. A few decades back, it had been believed that blood proteins were too big to go through the tiny pores in the blood vessels. However, the research done at 3 major medical schools revealed that excess blood and proteins and water leave the bloodstream under stress, poisons, and injuries from accidents. It will cause this leakage to occur.
So family, community, and friends, I'm going to finish up this lesson for you next week as we continue talking about the lymphatic blood vessels, okay, and the power of the lymphatic system. But that's a lot right there. So set back, family, community, and friends, re-listen to this particular show right here. Go to IAL website, sign up for these 7 free lessons on your own, connect with me. You know how to reach me, 202-248-7749. DDAVISFOULKS@gmail.com. Go to the number 4CELLLIFE.com. Go out there and get your free Nest Wellness Voice Scan. Step up to quantum health and healing with me, and you will be so glad you did. I'm telling you, that's why I'm sharing my wellness journey right here on the Friendship Train Ride, helping you to emancipate yourself from medical mental slavery so that you can celebrate with us this 13th year. April 30th is what? Emancipate Yourself from Medical Mental Slavery Day, celebrating our 13th year, and let us celebrate you and share your wellness journey with us. April is Conscious Self-Health Care and Lymphatic Cellular Wellness Month. It's the purification system of the body, and it accelerates and powers itself through the power of the breath. Thank you for tuning in to the Conscious Self-Healthcare Conversation Radio Show. Joining us on this Friendship Train Ride, this Wellness Wednesday. Time to be your own wellness doctor, family, community, and friends.
I want to talk to you for a moment from the subject, Give Your Mind a Purpose. Give your mind a purpose. Now, what is a purpose? A purpose is a goal, a direction, a good project. And here's something that I want you to write down, because this is a teaching church. Most of us are accustomed to taking notes in our services and in our classes. If you're looking in by television, quickly reach and get a pencil or a pen. Grab the nearest paper sack if you have to. There's something important that I want you to write down about purpose. And this is it. Give your mind a purpose, and it will find all of the necessary ways and means of accomplishing the purpose you give it. Another sentence that I want you to take into your hearts and to write down. Your mind will work what seems like miracles to accomplish the good purpose you give it. Your mind will work what seems like miracles to accomplish the good purpose that you give it. And usually when I use the word miracle, I go into semantics. And frankly, it's only a question of semantics. Call it what you will. But whenever something wonderful happens, we say, oh, that's a miracle. And I'm not going to argue over the semantics today. Because when you make up your mind about something, when you decide upon a good purpose in your life, yes, seeming miracles begin to happen to accomplish the purpose which you have established in your mind. There's a beautiful passage of Scripture which I love so much. And that passage of Scripture says, I will even make a way in the wilderness and streams in the desert. I will even make a way in the wilderness and streams in the desert. Who is this speaking? It is really your own God-given mind power speaking. You have something within you, which when you use it to decide, it will work miracles for you. And of course, when you understand the mind science behind it, then you know that in the strictest sense, it's not a miracle. But on the conscious level, it is. Your mind power, the power of God within you says, I will make a way in the wilderness. In other words, it doesn't matter how many things seem to be in your way. The wilderness here represents obstruction. And you know, so many times people fail to make a decision. People fail to establish a purpose in their lives because so many things seem to be in the way. And I'm going to ask for some confessions here. How many of you have ever wanted to be something or do something or to have something, but before you really decided, well, this is what I want to be, this is what I want to do, this is what I want to have, you looked around and it seemed as if there was a wilderness of obstruction. Let me hold up my hands. Now listen. You have a power within you, the mind power of God within you, which says, never mind the obstructions. Never mind all of the good reasons why you can't. If you establish a goal, if you establish a purpose, if you make a decision, I will make a way in the wilderness. I will make a path through the obstructions. And I will make rivers in the desert. A desert here is an empty place, a barren place. It's a place in your mind, really, a place in your condition where it seems as if what you need is not present. But the power of God within you says, I'll make rivers in the desert. I challenge every one of you here today, establish a goal for your life. Establish a good purpose in your life. And the presence of God in you, the power of God in you, will make ways in the desert, ways in the wilderness, and rivers in the desert. There's another very beautiful verse of Scripture which I like so well. And here again, it is the God mind within which is speaking. And this verse of Scripture says, look unto me, and I will show you great and mighty things. You know, the trouble is we look at obstruction too much. And I'll tell you this, and I'm sure every one of you have these experiences, or you have had them. How many of you, as soon as you decide something good that you would like to be, to do, and to have, immediately the voice of reason comes to you and tells you all of the reasons why you can't? And I have found out that many people have become expert prosecuting attorneys against themselves. When you make your good purpose, when you set your goals, it is not always wise to tell other people because they will talk you out of your good purpose. It's not good always to even tell your husband or your wife the good purpose that you have decided. Not always. And certainly it's not good to tell your friends. It's like some of you pick up the telephone and say, Susie, hello. Said, you know, I just decided that I'm going to do such and such a thing. And right away, Susie will say back to you, oh, girl, you know you can't do that. But thank God the world is full of things which people said couldn't be done. And you remember that when you set your goals, when you establish your purpose, that the world is full of things which people said couldn't be done. Say that with me. The world is full of things which people said couldn't be done. And I'm going to change the word ology slightly. The world is full of wonders, which people said couldn't be done. Together, the world is full of wonders, which people said couldn't be done. And you'd make up your mind to be one of those wonders. It is better many times to keep your goals and your purposes secret and say nothing to anybody about them until they have already been accomplished. And then the doubters will look on and they'll have to close their mouths. But first of all, if you want your mind to work out the good which you desire, you must give it a purpose. Here's another statement that I have used many times, and I'll give it to you again. The moment you accept an idea, everything necessary for the fulfillment of that idea begins to happen instantly. So you see, your mind power begins to work out the purpose that you give it instantly. Oh, that's why I'm always using my slogan, you can't lose, with the stuff I use. I want you people to know that this mind power that I'm talking about is not something that works tomorrow or day after tomorrow, but mind power works right here, right now. This mind power that I'm talking about is something which is in action instantly and constantly. Now you establish a purpose. Establish a goal. And I say to you, the very moment that you decide upon a goal, the very moment that you decide upon a good purpose in your mind, just like that, your mind power will begin to work out all of the ways and means, and everything will begin to fall into place. Sometimes around here, we demonstrate how mind power works out the purpose that you give it by saying, everything is just clicking. Come on, do that and snap your fingers. Come on. Everything is just clicking. Everything is just clicking. Everything is just clicking.
Greetings, everyone. Are you still taking care of your human body, feel cellular malfunctions from an outdated healthcare system? Why not shift out of chronic disease care, stress, pharmaceuticals, vaccines, and surgeries, and step up to energetics, epigenetics, and quantum health and healing with me? Step up and take control of your health journey. I offer you one free human body field voice scan from your computer or phone. Instant access to your scan results and more free quantum health information. For more details, visit ConsciousSelfCare.com. ConsciousSelfCare.com. Or call Karen Khadijah Davis Folks, 202-248-7749. Yes, it's time to be your own wellness doctor.
Family, that was a great show. I want to thank you so very much for tuning in to the Conscious Self Healthcare Conversation Radio Show right here on NLI Radio. It was a pleasure having you tuning in. Now, you must tell a friend to tune in. And if you haven't called in and shared your wellness story, don't you think it's time that you help somebody with your wellness story? Call in, share your story, join the conversation. I'm Karen Khadijah Davis, folks, and I invite you to visit my website, ConsciousSelfCare.com. Or you can just go to the number 4, the word CELLLIFE.com. Leave me some information. I would love to talk with you. And once again, I look forward to you joining us next Wednesday right here on the Conscious Self Healthcare Radio Show. It's a conversation where we uplift each other, where we share our wellness stories so we can help someone move from disease care to conscious self health care. Thank you for tuning in. I look forward to hearing from you next Wednesday.